set up projector, screen. You also need to make sure that all the cabling is covered and safe. We need to make sure there's a sound check, which we've done here, and the church system has got a bit of feedback, so we've had to use our backup speaker, always bring backup, and we're using one of the lapel mics to go through the church system. Ready to go.